stages. First, evaporation. Second, condensation. Third, precipitation. And fourth, infiltration. Evaporation. The sun rises heat up the energy to the lakes, rivers, and other water bodies, which subsequently increase the temperature to the water in them. Then, similarly, some plants and animals also lost their water to the rises up and sky.
Hydraulic lift.